which is not her face.
You know, and Asha, it's funny because Shasta could take you out one swipe.
A little tap.
Yeah. She's being really gentle.
Like, come on, kid. I'll teach you how to do this. There you go.
It's like, rude. Give me a chance. Oh, at it again.
Shasta's tail's just a wagon.
Oh, I know. So's Asha's.
Not much of a tail to wave. It's curls.
I know, but you can see it twitching. See it?
Husky tug of war!
Oh, look at her. She's even doing the head shake. That's YouTube material.
So brave.
Oh yeah, with the gentlest dog known to man, a golden retriever. They're not known to be watchdogs.
No, they're huskies, too friendly.
Yeah.
They like everyone.
Like Shasta. Cute. She's just teaching her how to do it. She's like, come on, I'll teach you how to do this.
Ooh.
Your little snippy. Typical puppy. There we go. All right.
Okay.
Well, you'll sleep well tonight, Asha. So you need to get her a bunch of toys like that beaver.
Yeah, Asha? Shasta could take you out in just one swipe of her head.
For it, Shasta. I like how she just stands there and lets her grab it.
Mm-hmm.
Nose to nose. Eskimo kisses. Yeah, you're